his midsection taking a lot of damage here.
What a move. That is serious offense.
Kevin Owens is taking full control right now.
Not today. Too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing? Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done.
This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5.
Wow, now
covers.
One, two.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Shows us some clever offense here.
Every muscle in that body is battered now.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Not today. Too fast.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Wow, he's still down after that. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Back between the ropes.
Ow! Ooh.
Reverse!
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Goes for it a second time.
This guy's just too strong.
Boy, he is really tired now.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Oh, wow.
Reversal.
Kevin Owens showing his skill.
Great reversal.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Here we go.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Morrison, there it is.
There's just no stopping Morrison tonight.
Finisher.
He can end it here.
Right now.
Two, three.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. We may be looking at the match of the year.
Here's your winner and the new NXT champion, Jason the Great Morrison.
A big singles victory.